Attention everyone. Attention everyone. We have arrived. Welcome to French Polynesia and welcome to the adventure.
Go for it.
In there, look.
How are you doing so far? Hey, you remember yesterday the mountains? Huh? You remember them? How are you doing so far?
Good.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
But how much fun? From 1 to 10, how much fun?
10.
10. And you?
And me, 100.
And you?
10.
10. All right, that's good. You remember yesterday how awesome was the mountain?
Yes.
Eh?
Incredible. They were like. And they were very big.
And for you, Roman?
Very big.
Only swam around for like 3 minutes or something.
Hey, but he has fun, right?
Yes.
Is, but we're going to stop and ask them, where are we right now?
We are...
Taking over this town, they should worry. But these problems aside, I think I taught you well. That we won't run, and we won't run. We won't run, that we won't run, and we won't run, and we won't run. And in the winter night sky, ships are sailing, looking down on these bright blue city lights, and they won't wait.
Enjoyed cruising the last 7 days in the Marquesas Islands. We're currently in the most southern island of the Marquesas, Fatu Hiva, and tomorrow morning we depart, and in a matter of seconds we're going to be at Fakarava and the Tuamotu Islands.
Howling ghosts, they reappear in mountains that are stacked with fear. But you're a king and I'm a lion heart, a lion heart. It's probably off the way out, we move slowly. Past the wandering eyes of the ones that were left behind. Far away, the far.
Where are you guys at now?
Fakarava. It's a very beautiful beach in Fakarava.
Yeah. And how's Fakarava so far? How are the sharks?
Good. Very, very, very good.
Very good.
There's like 200 sharks or something.
What about you, Roman?
Gray reef and nurse.
Mm-hmm.
And some gray reef shark, nurse shark, and white tip reef sharks and black fish.
Just a moment lost in time, rolling over in my mind. Ain't looking back, not doing that. Heavy heart and on the low, I've been running out of road. I turn it round, ain't going down. Some got money, some got love, ain't got nothing but still enough. You can't try to hold me, I can't stay. Oh, now I'll be on my way. Tie me up by my shoestring, all the luck that I could bring was in my hands, lost my chance. How much longer must I wait? I spent a year at heaven's gate. Well, it's my turn now, get ahead somehow. Oh yeah. Some got money, some got love, I ain't got nothing but still enough. You can try to hold me, I can't stay. Still enough. Try to hold me, I can't stay. Oh, now I'll be on my way. Alright, I'll be on my way. Yes, I will. I'll be on my way.
this thing on. Oh, okay. All right. Here we go. Now we're working. Welcome to Apataki in the northern Tuamotu Islands. The atoll of Apataki is part of the Palliser Islands, a subgroup of the Tuamotu Islands. Here there are two passes, the Southwest and the Northwest Pass, which is the pass that we went through. All the good things are here. Fantastic snorkeling, scuba diving, going through swim-throughs and caves. We've got beaches with all the activities. Apataki is one of the great places on Earth.
Oscar, where are we going?
Oh, we're going to Rangiroa.
Said it wasn't half bad. We were singing on the park. Said it wasn't till the world kept singing songs that no one really understood, and the love kept getting swiftly torn apart. And I'll ask you just how long before you really understand. Tell me why, oh tell me why. You're the shining starlight in my eyes. Said it wasn't half bad. We were singing songs of love. Said it wasn't half bad. Said it wasn't half bad. Songs of love, it wasn't half bad. Till the world kept singing songs that no one really understood, and the love just kept fading.
Welcome to the Asteria. Today we are going to another island near here. We are going to do scuba diving. We are going to do everything. Kids, have fun, man.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
Great. Celebrating Oscar's birthday.
Any words you want to say to your son, Oscar?
That I'm very proud of him and the little boy is becoming. And I hope we're going to keep, spending quality time in the most beautiful place on Earth and be so lucky.
How are you doing today?
I'm great, thank you.
Any words you want to give your birthday boy?
He's doing great, growing every year. And it's amazing.
Celebration. There's always more fun to be had on Oscar's 8th birthday.
Wait, there's more?
Yay, there's more!
And some man live his life for profits alone. And that very same man, he lives his life all alone. On any road to life, yes, it goes up and down. Doesn't really matter as long as the music goes on. But Mr. Calling Man, why don't you come round no more? But Mr. Calling Man, don't you hear me trouble call? But Mr. Calling Man, I bet it ain't come to disturb. You best not be come round here unless you've got me sincere. I never needed any reason for me to say. Through all those troubled times, yes, me love you anyway. On in the roughest path, you know the rocky, rocky road. You know that life and love is a heavy, heavy load. But Mr. Calling Man, why don't you come round no more? But Mr. Calling Man, don't you hear me trouble call? But Mr. Calling Man, I bet it ain't come to disturb. You best not be come round here unless you've got me sincere. You best not be come round here unless you've got me sincere.
guys, you have to leave Rangiroa because they put restriction now, and we won't be able to get the boat, so we can do all the activities. So what about going back to Fakarava?
Yes, let's do it! Let's go! Yes!
Where do you want to go?
Go!
Go where? You want to go to Fakarava? Yeah. Is that your favorite place in French Polynesia?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why?
Because there's so many sharks.
So let's go to Fakarava. Let's go back to the sharks. Let's go to our favorite place in French Polynesia, guys.
Ne me quitte pas. Il faut oublier tout. Peut s'oublier qui s'enfuit déjà. Oublier le temps des malentendus et le temps perdu à savoir comment. Oublier ces heures qui tuaient parfois à coups de pourquoi le cœur du bonheur. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas, moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues de pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après ma mort pour couvrir ton corps d'or et de lumière. Je ferai un domaine où l'amour sera roi, où l'amour sera loi. Où tu seras reine. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas. Je t'inventerai des mots insensés que tu comprendras. Je te parlerai de ces amants-là qui ont vu deux fois leur cœur s'embraser. Je te raconterai l'histoire de ce roi mort de n'avoir pas pu te rencontrer. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas. On a vu souvent rejaillir le feu de l'ancien volcan qu'on croyait trop vieux. Il est, paraît-il, des terres brûlées donnant plus de blé qu'un meilleur avril. Et qu'on vient le soir pour qu'un ciel flamboie, le rouge et le noir ne s'épouse. Ne me quitte pas,